very often this is not about fishing, but it's about keeping yourselves safe without getting an injury.